That must be it. We're not ready to take that on. Not without some preparation. The car needs more power and grip. It needs side armor and a grill to shield the nose. The Hunchback can make it happen if I bring in the parts. Your plans for this car, building it up. You gotta do it before we can get past the jaw.
These black fingers are ready to dance, Saint. Oh, yeah, and I know just the steps, too. It's called the Jack, a wasteland classic. We pull it off and our chances of survival grow tenfold.
And the harpoon?
Soon, soon. But she needs the basics first, huh? The car's weak.
Agreed.
Let's return to Jeets first, huh? Then I'll show you the plans.
If we want to get on Jeet's good side, we best start making good on your deals, Hank.
can't see why anyone would want to hook up with that nasty hunchback of yours. But then again, he does have a set of magical black fingers.
The open crowd is down here.
Majestic.
Back it up now. Talk to the cab.
That's right. You get to Gastown sometime. You should have spotted the twinkly outcryer. He's a sight.
Got no food or water. We're just about dead here.
So he's a sock villain, as far as I understand.
He may be a psycho, but I owe him my life.